This morning, a regional affiliate of American Airlines has been handed the first fine for violating the three-hour tarmac rule. American Eagle was fined $900,000. The airline had tarmac delays of more than 3 hours on 15 flights last May at Chicago's O'Hare Airport. More than 600 passengers were affected. The tarmac rule took effect 20 months ago. After 3 hours, airlines must return to the gate or they have to provide another means for passengers to disembark.